Yeah, leather armor. Leather cap looks like a fuck. It looks like, just looks like shit. Okay.
This shrine was used in a ghastly ritual by an ancient tribe. They've long perished, and now demons have put the souls to work. At least here you're killing things that are already dead, like skeletons and shadow lurkers. That's what I like about this place. Better than killing those poor, soul-starved humans, right? Nothing suits you fancy, well, don't be too frugal.
Yep, see you at the Nexus, you fucking worthless piece of crap. I don't have any use for this plague ring, but I'm feeling on the gloomy side, so let's see what this soul of avarice does, ring of avarice does. Hopefully only good things can come from it. Middle 4, beware of your remaining HP ahead. The issue is trying to hit them. The fuck is that? Oh yes, like, these do well with katanas. I say, fuck you and your swordplay. Adjudicator's shield. It's a large shield that weighs just as much, and oh well. It uses its user will recover a little HP at a time. Sounds pretty cool. Large shield though. I don't parry, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. You know what? That kind of sucks. Generating for to really throw fuss about. wizard. That's a little idiot for an item. Yes, it is. Shadow Cloud Storm. Yes, this is where it came in from. Going back this way then. I'm not gonna lie, like climbing, walking across this cliff edge is discomforting enough. Well, it says something about a ring. You'll find a ring past here. Regenerator's ring. What does it regenerate, I wonder? HP. Well, I don't need that shield then. Damn. Behind you. Something. Or maybe it's no. Maybe I went. Maybe up here as well. Just go and have a look around, shall we? There's another item over there. I did pick up. Grave Robber's Ring. Become harder for black phantoms to detect. Some PvP bullshit that. I'm not a PvP person, even though I unintentionally joined a invaded somebody and I happily happily destroyed an invader. Other than that, I'm not a PvP-er. It ain't my cup of Jomo. Scratched my suit, man. Oh shit. Wasn't there a path supposed to be here? Oh wait, I can climb up shit. Yay. This shit ain't in Dark Souls, climbing up random walls and whatnot. Oh yeah, it's ladders over it. Let's see what that these ladders take us. Man, how did that not knock me off? I ain't complaining, I'm just asking. Grass. Fucking hell, come on. Hey! Well, I don't get what I was supposed to go and do around the other side. It's down here then. I was under the impression that the boss fog actually meant something. Maybe it does, I just didn't see what I was supposed to do. bizarre. Going, I guess. Go back to where I was earlier, see if there's anything I missed. Trouble, please recommend this message. Lure it out. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't fire this route. The fuck is that? Shit, that really fucked me up. Wham! That's the grass. Weak guy lies in wait. Take a step forward. You better be fucking weak. See what happens. Don't even know what to make of that. I have the shield of this guy. Maybe it's his tongue I need to attack. Well, my bows are definitely doing work. The fuck was that? Was that supposed to be a boss battle? It was. God damn, what a joke. Demon is right, Jesus Christ. What's going on with that music? There's nothing but confuse the fuck out of me. Absorb all these shitty souls.
Thou seek of the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from it. Art thou done?
Adjudicator.
Oh well.
I was going to test out my evacuate power, but yeah, I was gonna do use the evacuate spell to see how good it was, but I didn't know if it was gonna not save my checkpoint. And if only I had some friends. I'll just perch ahead. Oh, there's a guy.
Hello there. We meet again.
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure. There's somebody they call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'll be doing us all a favor by putting him out of his misery.
Got a bit new here. It's a kunai. Poisoned weapon, throw attack.
But a bit of indulge.
Oh yeah, we got a Grim Reaper. Okay. Well, I was kind of expecting this guy to be a boss. But I guess it'd be a bit too early. And, oh cool, it mass kills everything. I could have just jumped down and gone straight for him. Dead stingrays. This is it. It is. Oh, it's something here, so. They do barely any damage to me. Should. They've got the gold armor and the fucking giant swords. normal dagger. It took this long to get a normal dagger. That explains what the laughing is. It's that ghostly bitch. We've just... there's two of them. They both interrupted my attacks, so... downstairs, see what we got. It's like the crypts or something. It's like the crypt mixed with the chasm of the abyss from Dark Souls 2. Beware of light ahead, left. Blowing the dark slugs over there. There's a message there. Don't go forward without arrows. I've got plenty of arrows. I should be fine.